I watched him one night before I danced, and he was dancing. And I thought to myself, wow, so-and-so is such a good dancer. I wish I could dance like him. Well, fast forward a bit, I've been dancing for about 3 months, and he and his girlfriend came to another dance party as that, and I watched him dance, and I'm like, huh, so-and-so does not dance as well as I thought he did, but he fixed it well. Fast forward about another year and a half, I've been dancing close to 2 years, I'm watching him and his girlfriend dance. I'm like, wow, so-and-so is not good at all. What's he doing? And it turns out he was using his judo training to lead it through all these patterns. It wasn't very pleasant. Now, have my friend's dancing gotten progressively worse? No, they had not. What had changed? My conscience. When we talk about the subjective nature of things, they can only be truly experienced when our consciences are properly formed. And so part of being a good dancer is coming to recognize what good dancing looks like. I mean, the more you dance, the more you come to realize what really good dancing looks like. And you get to spot out immediately what's good and what's not good. You start to see the individual things in the dance that make it beautiful and not beautiful.